place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love.
They say cleanliness is next to goodliness. However, we tend not to keep our environments clean. Let's now see how some places have been kept.
There's no need to cry in this place. I feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there. If you care enough for the living, make a little space. Make a better place. Heal the world.
Now that we have seen how some places have been kept dirty, let's see how we should manage our environments by keeping it clean.
There's a love that cannot lie. Love is strong, it only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see. In this bliss we cannot feel. Stop existing and start living.
We have seen how we can make our environment clean. Let's work together and make our great nation Zambia a habitable and clean place.
We live.
About the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think if they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart and I know that it is love. Much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there. If you care enough for the living, make a little space, make a better place, heal the world. Thank you. world we live.